The New York Giants are at odds of 14-1 to win Super Bowl 52. They're at odds of 8-1 to win the NFC and odds of about 2-1 to win the NFC East. Their season win total for 2017 currently sits at 8.5 games. The New York Giants earned a 2016 playoff berth with an 11-5 record and a second-place finish in the NFC East, but they were dominated by the Green Bay Packers during their wild-card playoff loss. 2016 was the Giants' first winning season since 2012. Due to all the competition in the NFC, the Giants need to win double-digit games to secure a playoff spot. They haven't made back-to-back postseason trips since the 2007-08 season. In fact, last season was the Giants' first postseason appearance since 2011. Quarterback Eli Manning finished the regular season with 26 touchdowns and 16 interceptions. He completed 63% of his passes and produced 4,027 passing yards in 2016. However, Manning had his worst yards per pass attempt since 2007 at 6.7. After two straight seasons with over 600 pass attempts, Manning dropped just below to 598 pass attempts last season. Coach Ben McAdoo is entering his second season as the head coach. Although he has made his mark as an offensive guru, the Giants excelled on the defensive side of the ball last season. They produced the number two scoring defense in the NFL, giving up just 17.8 points per game. They were also number 10 in total defense for the season. The Giants lost one of their big components in the middle of the defense, though. Defensive tackle Jonathan Hankins signed with the Indianapolis Colts. They also lost defensive back Cody Sensabaugh to the Pittsburgh Steelers. On offense, the Giants lost the services of Victor Cruz to the Chicago Bears, and they will have to reshape the offensive line with the defection of Marshall Newhouse to the Oakland Raiders. Backup quarterback Ryan Nassib is also no longer with the Giants. The Giants needed to add some offensive firepower in the offseason. They didn't have to go far to find Brandon Marshall at wide receiver. The former Jet is ready to team up with Odell Beckham Jr. in the fall. Marshall also gives Eli Manning a big target at receiver. They also added Rhett Ellison at tight end for 4 years, securing the position for the future. DJ Fluker previously spent 4 seasons with the San Diego Chargers and has signed with the Giants for 1 season. He has started 59 games during his career at various positions on the offensive line. A pair of quarterbacks are attempting to earn the number two spot with the Giants. Geno Smith and Josh Johnson are coming into the fold to back up Manning. Smith is a former starter with the New York Jets. The Giants have to show that they're a consistent force on offense, and that means Beckham must have a tremendous season for all 16 games. The Giants were number 26 in points scored, averaging just 19.4 points per game last season. With the likes of Manning and Beckham, the passing game needs to be much better, and they also need to run the ball more. They ranked 29th in rushing yards last season. They open the season with the Dallas Cowboys. If they're able to get off to a good start, the Giants have a shot to win the NFC East. Otherwise, they may be climbing uphill all season. The New York Giants will live or die with the offensive line this year. They put all their stock in the improvement of both tackle positions. Reports are good, and with a better defense than last year, expect them to go over the 8.5 game win total this season. Click over now to BetDSI.com to get $100 free. When you sign up with a deposit today, you can get a 100% deposit bonus. That's $200 in betting action for just $100. Start making cash right now with NFL or NCAA football betting. BetDSI.com has all your favorite sports to bet on today.